job's not over yet. Thor, Strange, Hulk, take a breather. Captain Marvel and I will scout ahead, sniff out any more traps. We'll rendezvous back in Lumeria. Good luck.
Be careful, my friends. It seems that a tumor is more slippery than the Serpent of Midgard.
It was almost a shame I dispatched them with such ease. They never got to meet you, my abominable friend.
You two need to make up and shake hands. The two captains will have had more than enough time to get the lay of the land. We need to make haste. Now that we've finished with our detour, we should head back to Lumeria to get that Nexus rank.
And let us remain on guard this time, lest we fall into another trap.
Not to worry. Now we have Hulk with us to plug up any tunnels we get flushed down. Remember, if you hear a flushing sound, swim away.
I will not be fooled a second time, Atuma.
Talking as long as there's someone left to listen. Still on the trail of the Nexus fragments. Haven't they found them all yet? Our heroes hope it's second time lucky getting into Lemuria. This time they're out for payback, and the Hulk is just the game changer they need. That green guy wiped the grin off of Tuma's fishy face. Things are looking up for the heroes. But if they retrieve all the fragments and bring nowhere to Chronopolis, what then? Will the head of a giant celestial actually be of use in a fight with a megalomaniac Kang? Iron Man thinks it will. What does that genius know? He seems to think allowing Spider-Man to stay part of the team is okay. Well, it ain't!
Stingray.
The good news is Stingray was in Lumeria when Kang took it.
The bad news is that Atuma's managed to supercharge a control pearl using a Nexus shard. So watch your backs.
Blast! Talk, you fool! Of all the times they get frozen in ice!
Stop right there, Atuma! We need that Nexus shard!
Give up control of my own personal yeti! Never! And when he breaks free, you will know the reason why! Soon you will be free, my pet! And then no one will be able to stop us!
Okay, everyone, let's get that mine and stop Atuma before it's too late.
Hey, give me a hand, yeah. Will ya? How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Ha!
Right. We need to find a way to cut it loose. Anyone got any ideas?
All right, everyone! Here it comes!
Ah! What was that?
Yes! That should slow him down!
Guess that one backfired on us. Let's take him down.
Airlock's open now. Let's get moving. That should do it.
Good work, Doctor.
Thank you.
What's happening to me? Ha! No matter. Time for a little wake-up call.
You can't escape from the abominable Snow King!
That a fact, huh? Maybe you should be trying to escape from us.
Hulk smash! Hairy snowman!
This thing isn't gonna let up. There's gotta be a way to distract it.
Got you!
I hope that will hold him.
It is better. Come on, let's put a stop to Atuma's evil schemes.
But he's outside. How are we gonna get him from here?
I'm sure a solution will present itself.
Usual fish. Get away, you unusual fish.
Thank you.
timer. Everyone inside, quick!
Sure hope there's a way out of here.
There is, but I don't think all of us are going to like it.
Okay. No more tricks. Let's settle this once and for all.
Give it up, Atuma. There's no way out.
The great Atuma, give up? Never!
Thank you.
another to do my bidding. Maybe your big green friend there. Hulk smash! Tora! No! My bow!
Oh, that's gotta sting.
Hey, that's my line.